plasma cutting application is set up in such a way that you can present the work to it and teach the robot where the part is positioned relative to it. While we were scoping out this project, we were intrigued by the open platform, mainly because it's completely written in Java on the front end. It was working pretty well for a lot of parts, but we soon realized that if you wanted to make any touch-ups to your user frame, it was fairly difficult to do quickly. So we found this computer vision library and we leveraged that with 3D game engine library. We combine the two with a webcam to actually project the part in space, sort of like augmented reality, so you can know exactly where you're going to cut every time.
I was a little bit uneasy just because of the sheer lack of knowledge on my end with robotics, but after 10 minutes of using it, it's like riding a bike. It's really easy.
It was really nice to see that the operators are translating what they already know is work practice and actually applying it on a robotic application. So what you end up having at the end is the operator feeling in control, but elevating the game to make sure that the right parameters, the speeds, the material you're cutting, all of that's actually covered through the UR cap. So now you have a very successful cut, reduced time, reduced risk for the operator. It's just a win-win for both the operations and the operator itself.
After the success of the plasma cutting robot, we moved on to a MIG welding robot because we knew what the UR platform was capable of. Traditionally, in industrial robotic applications, you tend to see a lot of locked-in proprietary code. Universal robots was a big, refreshing change from this because all the scripting and programmability in it is open and it can interface with any software, any program, and any simulation tool, and you're not really limited down any path.
To see them working, to see them making product and welding and cutting is pretty impressive. For new projects, we want to put a robot in machine tending to speed that process up. So completely different, but we're going to use the same platform to do it.